rap got the power. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I just bought these new Aero shoes and they totally are aerodynamic. These designers totally did away with the new design.
This shoe is the newest shoe in aerodynamic technology. Now, it is challenging Newton's first law and object in motion will stay in motion until acted upon by an outside force. We are eliminating as much as we can of that outside force, which is wind resistance. Because with Patellum, in the shoe, as most shoes would have it, it causes air pressure right here, making the shoe slower, you might say. Now that we eliminated the foam, air now flows around on the outside, curving around the foot, making you go faster and stronger. Give a rush, anything to make the night last. Now I'm feeling
high, there's no rocket, ain't no stopping when I fly past. Money in my pocket, you ain't got a horse. Okay, people, today, this shoe right here is not made in China. It's made in Seattle, Washington. So if you buy this product, you'll feel happy, because it's in Washington. Let's go,